Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Time to get frisky with Kremit. Come here, baby. Oh, hey. I was kidding. Holy shit. Moo, run, run.
I think so.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
No.
Oh, no. That's your froggy ass.
I am going to Kermit suicide.
Five little monkeys jumping on a bed. One fell up and bumped his head.
Oh my God! Oh jeez! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh jeez! Oh my God! Oh jeez!
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No! 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 Top of his head! Look at his lip!
Oh my God! No! Oh! No! God take it! God take it!
Oh my God! Oh jeez! Oh my God! Oh
A, B, C, D, E, F, Cookie Monster!
I got you a flower!
What the fuck is this?
It's a flower!
You know that I'm allergic to fucking roses! What is your fucking problem? Tell me this is a joke. Where's the fucking camera? If there's no fucking camera in here, I'm gonna fucking beat your ass. You
Please don't
me?
Beat my ass.
You hear me?
I hear you.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Where's the camera then?
There is no camera.
You little fucking bastard! You fucking bitch! Fuck!
Holy shit!
Poor Kermit, dude.
No, 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 Deborah.
You fucked up!
No, no!
You fucked up!
No, no, stay here!
Out of my fucking house! Out of my house!
This is my house!
That's my thought, pussy! You're a little pussy!
No.
I'm going to the gym!
No, please, please stay here!
I am done with that fucking frog. I am so I forgot my fucking phone. Son of a bitch. What? Oh my God. What the fuck?
Here today to offer to you the first in a series of lectures about the different ways that people can feel. Now today I'm going to talk to you about being happy. And right over here, this is a picture of a happy face. Now you can tell that because the face is smiling. And you know that someone who looks this way feels very, very good. You feel happy when nice things happen to you. And as a matter of fact, I'm very happy right now because I am here talking to you, and that is a very nice thing to do. Now let's talk about some of the things that might make you feel happy. But now that is not the kind of thing that makes you feel happy. Anyway, that's the kind of thing that makes you feel mad. I think I'd better talk about being mad. Now I get mad when people do things that I don't like. Like when a monster eats something he's not supposed to eat. Now you can tell I'm mad by the kind of things that I say to the monster, like this. You big
froggy!
And furthermore, I'm gonna your mother.
Please, Froggy, not my mommy.
I'm gonna tell mommy.
Oh, I'd be so sad.
You're gonna be sad?
So sad if you tell my mommy. So sad.
You really be sad?
Oh,
huh?
So sad.
Hey now, hand me that thing down there.
Oh, just over here?
Yes, hand me that. Now look at that.
See, that's a sad face. Now I had this sad face drawn so I could tell everybody about feeling sad. But you see, now they just now saw you and you just.
take me to trouble or showing him the sad face.
I helped you.
Yeah, so now I don't even need it.
And now I am happy again.
You don't need sad face?
No, I don't need it.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. Because you just now helped me. I think I'm going to have to talk about being mad again.